been shot. His rifle is with him. Officers are unable to see him.
A suspect shot by police during a domestic incident in Beaver Dam. The Dodge County Sheriff's Office says the suspect will survive. A news conference is scheduled for tomorrow morning, where we are expected to learn much more.